Maybe some of y'all have heard of me. Buster Scruggs, known to some as the San Saba Songbird. I got other handles, nicknames, appellations, and cognomens, but this one here, I don't consider to be even halfway earned. Misanthrope, I don't hate my fellow man, even when he's tiresome and surly and tries to cheat at poker. I figure that's just the human material. And him it finds in it calls for anger and dismay is just a fool for expecting better. Ain't that right? Well, folks, unless I grievously misremember, there's a little cantina on the other side of yon Rimrocks. And if I'm in luck, there'll be customers there amenable to drawing up in a circle around a deck of cards.